the 21st of February, 2024. Srebrenica ceremony, crowd chases Serbian PM. 20 years ago, as the world stood by, an army massacred 7,000 men and boys in a handful of Bosnian towns, because of their ethnicity.